Okay, I got it out of the snowbank. And that tow hook's not very strong because it's held on by three bolts, two on the top, one on the bottom. And somebody didn't put the bottom bolt in. So when we pulled it, it just yanked right out and busted the bumper. So whoever forgot to put the bolt in, which is whoever I bought it from, thanks for nothing.